I'm from the north part of Iraq, which is called Kurdistan. I graduated from Haulier Medical University College of Dentistry in 2008. I became a senior house officer in maxillofacial surgery. We dealt with a variety of cases, oral cancer, craniofacial defects, and after every surgery, many questions were raised, including how to manage defects of the surgery and how to optimize healing process. So I was looking for a course that potentially would be able to answer all of these questions. And eventually I found regenerative dentistry provided by King's is the course that I'm looking for. I enjoyed every single part of this course, especially the last part, which is when we work on our project, because you start to do experiments, to get results, and then to analyze these data. You get enormous amount of support and help during your whole graduate study, and they always try to make sure to guide you and to build up your own personality as a successful researcher. At the moment I'm doing my PhD at King's, my dream came true when I got a studentship from graduate school at King's, which was fantastic. Back in my homeland, there is really a high demand for a well-trained academic staff and skillful clinical researchers. So having this privilege from King's will enable me to make a significant contribution in this regard.